Silent night, holy night, all is cold.
It's hard to watch something you love destroy itself, to see it fall apart. Disaster always feels so distant, detached. Someone else's struggle in some faraway place. It's not until it's in our city, at our doors, that we realize how fragile we are. All of us. All of this.
No, baby, Steven, I'm here.
Tragedy is invisible. People turn away from it and run from it if they can. And it's hard knowing that you belong here, that your purpose lies amongst all this pain. But someone's gotta be there to pick it up, to push back. Put the first piece back together. Put us all back together.
We were meant for this, Nathan. You, me, together. We were destined for something great.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
Took a long time for him to get out of this game.
He's meant for this life.
Oh, crap!
Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves, digging around where we shouldn't.
Shame we're not on the same side.
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
So, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Hang on, Nathan!
Where is the artifact?
Heads up!
I made a promise that I was done with this life.
How long have we been chasing this thing?
Long time.
Real long time. Just you and me. No offense to these guys, but they don't get it.
If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself.
The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
Watch out!
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer. Drop everything. Go home. Live your life. Or we can just end it right here.
There's gotta be another way. I need you on this one.
Stop!
Wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
No. I like the hand we've been dealt.
PlayStation.
Peggy 18.
Brashtar, Winja.
Sushash,
Karti, ciao.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Undead Legion, the Abyss watches. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the Giant. Unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that Ash seeketh embers.
PlayStation.
Myself useful, huh? Where do I go?
You need to make your way to the Agricultural Division at Elysium.
A KSAC guard's hassling an employee. What are they after?
There's a lot of Kruger sec chatter about some runner they need to subdue. Avoid the VTOLs and don't get into any scraps. Elysium is one of the taller buildings. You should see their logo on the side.
I see it.
Something doesn't feel right. I'm here.
Got it. Be careful, Faith.
Don't worry, Noah. I got this. Fancy.
Elysium Labs. High profile data grab. Look, they are very protective about this data, so there's no margin for error, you understand? Heads up, I got plenty of commotion below. An exec motorcade arriving, enforcers everywhere. What? This is not looking right at all. We should abort the run.
Let me roll with it, Noah.
We do not mess with Gabriel Kruger.
I need the script.
It's not like I can stop you anyway. Icarus, keep us updated on any changes outside.
There's someone else here. Not a runner.
I don't like this, Faith. You should get out of there.
Sorry. I'm checking it out.
Of course you are.
There's a whole different set of labs here. This isn't agricultural research. What are they up to?
Faith, you don't have to do this.
I'm finishing this, Noah. I'll be fine.
Saw it coming. We never thought time itself could collapse and take the world down with it.
Ground unit, this is Overlord One, ready for mark.
Because we take time for granted. Just like I took you for granted.
We've got a visual on Joyce. Confirm target. Guns hide.
But if I get another chance, I'll make sure things are different.
You're clear to engage with weapons.
This time, I'll save you.
Peggy 18. Peggy 18.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
My people and I will resist you.
Innocent people died in that bombing today.
The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? On behalf of masters who hide in the shadows and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside ARC are less committed to our ideals.
Then help me find them.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist.
Fight enemies I see.
Then isn't it time you brought them into the light?